20 years looking for Miss October 1968, and where'd it get me, huh? Here with you.
Great. That was very nice.
That was good. That was good.
Got all my lines. Man.
That's what she's doing there.
Oh. Ooh. Miss October 1974.
Yeah, she's there to remind me not to keep chasing after things I'm never gonna get.
So I figured I wanted to learn some Spanish, and 6 months in Mexico would be an adventure, you know?
Seeing anybody?
Not since the monsters arrived.
Well, you know, you spend a couple of days almost getting killed, you start thinking about your future and...
Thinking you should date more.
Well, yeah, actually. look, I just don't meet that many women who can keep their cool. You know, in a situation like this. What I mean is that, all that matters to me is that a woman can handle herself. It's much more important than what she looks like.
Well, thanks a lot.
Oh, come on. You look great. Enough guys have told you that, huh?
Yeah, well, believe it or not, I made my living as a model once upon a time. I put myself through college.
Believe it.
I was even a playmate once. Well, gave my dad a heart attack.
October 74?
Shit!
Yep. guys. Guys!